I want to be muscular. So step one, join the right gym. Step two, get a personal trainer.
But if I'm going to have a personal trainer, I want somebody who's the best. Someone like Phil Heath. Hi, Phil.
Hey, how you doing?
Phil, who are you exactly?
I am the two-time Mr. Olympia champion.
What exactly does that mean?
Well, the Mr. Olympia contest is the Super Bowl of bodybuilding. One of the biggest names is Arnold Schwarzenegger. He won it 7 times and I've won it twice.
Let's get some stats. How much can you bench?
505.
How much can you squat?
585.
Can you bounce your pecs without touching them?
Oh, of course.
I could do something similar. I have an idea. What's your training regimen like to be Mr. Olympia?
5 to 6 days a week, an hour to 2 hours a day of cardiovascular work, mixed in with an hour to 2 hours of weight training a day.
I'm 150 pounds. Do you think you could bench press me?
It would be really weird, but yeah. Ready?
Yeah! Today you're gonna help me train, but you're also gonna show me some of the poses you do for Mr. Olympia, okay?
Okay,
that's
all right. That's cool. Go! Squeeze!
Help, 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 help!
Come on, sissy!
You're gonna teach me some poses
yeah.
as well. So this is called the what?
Front double bicep.
This is front double bicep. What I want, you've got, it might be hard to handle, but like a flame that burns a candle, a candle feeds a flame. Do I look big?
Not bad. Full stock of thoughts and dreams that scatter, when you pull them all together,
and how can explain, oh yeah, well, Phil, this doesn't feel right. This could be so much better if we did it the right way. What they do, are you man enough, big and bad enough? Are you gonna let them shoot you down? Do I have a shot at being a professional bodybuilder anytime soon?
No. Are you man enough, big and bad enough?